just used to just playing just by myself. And when I moved down here, I come to some jams, which is different, of course, than open mic. Mm-hmm. And I played at one open mic, and this guy said he wanted to record me on public access TV, and I'm not used to playing in front of people, and I went there, and I got to the studio, and it's just, you know, a volunteer kind of thing that he does, but I just chimed out, and I said to him, I'm going to try and play at open mics where I feel more nervous and get used to being nervous, so kind of part of the reason I'm here.
I made you my program.
Put a lot of talent. Thank you.
That's exactly one of the things the open mic is for, is for coming up and testing yourself and learning to be in front of an audience, especially when the lights are so bright, because you really can't see the rest of the audience, so it's useful.
Yeah.
I can make the lights brighter if you need me to, but you can't see anything. Next, we're going to put Daniel W. on stage. Put your hands together.